Hey mama, what do you reckon?
Oh, they're beautiful.
Yeah?
Get up in the morning, I get in for take coffee.
Oh. It's not just fruit trees and vegetables in the garden.
Well, look at it.
Just careful you don't fall in there.
Well, you don't want to fall in there.
Yeah, they're all coming out the flower, folks. Gorgeous.
Is there a perfume in there?
I don't know, but just be careful. There's lots of bees there. Hey, that's my brain. Leave my brain alone.
I see. I have to switch off.
No, switch it off. You mean switch it on.
Yeah. Big brain. Yeah, that's like your brain. You got a flower to anything now?
I don't know. Just a lot of bad thoughts at the moment.
Beautiful.
Hey. Take it home and plant it. Okay.
That's how I do it.
Everything that mum takes as a cutting grows. She's going to put
it in. What colour?
No, pinky white. White flower mainly.
White? Yeah. It doesn't matter. I've got it in.
Yeah, you'll enjoy it.
Yeah.
This is where I put all my citrus.
What's this?
Yeah, there's frogs in there.
Frogs?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Can you hear them?
Yeah.
You know, here you've got your citrus trees? These are my little citrus trees here. And this is the catmint. A herb. This is all a herb. Beautiful herb, isn't it? I actually think the citrus trees are going to do really well here. Okay. They're well protected.
Yeah, look,
they're healthy. You can see they're really strong and healthy, good drainage. So if you're trying to grow citrus trees, folks, make sure they've got good drainage. And I've shown you all the ones we've got around our property. The ones in the open wind area, full-blown wind, they're copping a beating. They're struggling. The ones down the other side, they're not too bad. But here is just right. Good drainage, well protected, and under planting, I think it stops a lot of bad bugs getting to them as well. And they're full of flower too. We've got lots of them. I didn't put a lemon tree here, can you believe that?
What is it?
I've got orange, mandarin, lime.
What's this?
That's an orange.
Orange?
Yeah.
You have to put a lemon.
I know. I should put a lemon tree somewhere.
That apple too?
There's three apples there.
Three, yes.
Oh no, look at the weeds, how fast they grow. I've got to get in here somehow and try and pull the weeds out. Okay. Now we finished the other side. You know the other side, the planting?
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're going to do this side.
Oh my God.
There's a bit of work here. This side is going to be all different types of mint. We've got common mint, spearmint, chocolate mint, peppermint. We're going to put it here. It's going to grow out of control. I know
this one, but I don't know the other one.
No, that's cap mint there. That's come from the other side on there.
Okay,
over here. Well, we've got lavender, so I'm going to fill this one up with lavender, different types of lavender.
Yes.
I'm going to put some vegetables in here too, but mainly lavender and things like that.
Yeah.
Over here, Mama.
Yeah.
Well, there's rosemary at the moment, and look, that's a lemon tree. It's actually coming good. We've got to start feeding that one too, like the other side. Yeah. You know the other side there, the little orange tree?
Yeah,
it's come green.
Yeah, it's right.
Because you've been putting your Eco Butch on it.
Eco Butch?
Yeah, it's been working really well.
Okay.
We're going to put some more rosemary and curry leaf, I suppose, or just curry plant there. Bit of work ahead.
You got a lot of work here. Sorry.
You mean we have.
Sorry, I wish I can help you, but...
You are. Make sure you cook for us. We've got lots of energy so we can finish the gardening.
That's all right. No worries.
Today's job for me to plant out. And folks, check out your local guide because our TV show's on today. Did you know?
No.
Yeah. Oh. It's going to be on today.
Check your
That's it. Check your local guide for a time.
I love
what time
you,
is
everyone.
Playing it there. Yeah, we love you. That's right. It's on today, folks. Check your local guide for your times, for broadcast times, and check the website out because it is, in Melbourne, we've got the Cup Day, you know that? Melbourne
what?
Cup.
When?
Tuesday. Okay. It's still 2-3 days away. But for us, it's long weekend. A lot of people are having a holiday Monday too. So Saturday,
come here,
Sunday.
Look at it.
No. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, holidays for everyone. So we've got a long weekend for us. Buy one, get one free, and your bonus discount. Check out the details on our website. That's vasilisgarden.com. And don't forget the show. From me, Vasili, Maresi.
Maresi too.
All right, let's start digging. Come on.
Which way? It's not wrong.
No, we're going to go in here and start digging.
Oh, really? It's going to listen to the missile?
Yeah.
Okay.